The whole town is buzzing about Jess coming back.
He's the one who left town. He's the one who didn't call. And now he just gets up and walks out like he's mad.
You're still with him.
Yeah. You still stuck on him, honey?
No, I'm not.
Rory, still? That's ancient history. I haven't seen her in a year.
That's not her.
I'm ready for this. You can count on me now.
I love you.
You know we're supposed to be together. I know you do.
Jess, come on. You did this completely wrong.
I did not invite you up here. You came up here on your own.
I get to leave first.
Rory, wait.
I don't know what I did.
You didn't do anything. It's just something
I do. I know you couldn't count on me before, but you can now. You can.
No. Yo, oh, wait. I'm leaving.
Rory, stop.
Why?
Because I want to talk to you.
Jess. And then a year goes by, no word, nothing, so he couldn't possibly have a good excuse for that, right?
I'm going to Europe tomorrow, and I'm going to Yale, and I'm moving on. I'm not going to Pine. I hope you didn't think I was going to Pine, okay? That's it for me.
Rory.
Don't say a word.
Okay.
She could have contacted me anytime in the last 3 months, but she didn't.
Did you call me at all?
No.
Did you send me a letter?
No.
Postcard?
No.
Are you still with Dean? Come on, Rory, yes or no? Are you still with Dean?
Yes, I'm still with Dean, yes.
I know you. I know you better than anyone. This isn't you.
I don't know.
Don't say no just to make me stop talking or make me go away. Only say no if you really don't want to be with me.
No. This, it's not fair to you. I'm such a jerk.
I don't deserve this, Rory.
No, you don't. You don't deserve it. I just... I guess it's not a good
excuse. Jess is gone.
I hate this.
You should. I'm sorry. Last weekend, I spent sitting around like an idiot hoping you'll call.
I do.
Glad to tell you. I think I may have loved you, but I just need to let it go.
Are you still hung up on her, Jess? Is that why you came back?
No.
Good. Because she is over you.